We just went for a ride right there. A very deadly ride that probably killed us. Or did? We'll see. Can't end a game like that. Be the most stupidest way to end the game. Oh, guys, still gotta kill out this son of a bitch. You ain't throw enough strawberry jam on my face to kill me.
5 years ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers. No shortage of patriots.
Nope. As if you get out there.
I know you understand.
Oh, fuck him up, fuck him up, fuck him up. Oh, shit, I messed up. Why you gotta kick me when I'm down? Because I fucked up the first time. Come on, Bryce. You can do it. He's older than you. Do a Hadouken. Come on. Oh, don't be beat down like that.
Soap. told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know. Nikolai, we're gonna get some out of here.
Duh.
I know a place.
The online in this game is awesome. Oops. Another masterpiece by Infinity Ward. This is really cool what they did. The last game, I forget what the hell how it happened. The game ended in a way, I forgot how the game ended in part one. Part 2, they do this. Part 1 had that airplane mission at the end. Part 2 has this museum part. It's really cool. If you haven't checked it out, go check it out. It's really fun. You can pick up all the weapons and kill everyone. Of course, I'm not going to show you that. Everything's delayed since they killed everyone. Like every mission, going through the whole thing, what has happened. So they're going from the ending to the beginning, it looks like. Never really paid much attention to this. Like Fallujah, trying to get the people, trying to get that guy. It's a really good game, guys. If you haven't picked it up by now, seriously, what the fuck is wrong with you if you haven't picked it up by now? It's like one of the best Modern Warfare, one of the best Call of Duty games come out so far. Beautiful, just beautiful. Got all different, they have a tank, I think the other one was a hive back there. Ooh, I think those aren't stealth bombers. I don't know what the hell they're called. I think those were just jets, that's like a different style tank. Those are like support choppers. Alright, this is when we're doing the wet work mission. We have to get rid of the guys. This is really cool. Take them down, make sure they can't do anything to you. Because you never know who's a hostage, and you never know who's a friendly, and who's an enemy.